SpaceX will try again tomorrow to launch a satellite built right here in Colorado. A problem with the computer and winds caused the delay. Now, it will improve the GPS technology that we use every day.